want to... Okay, wait, how do I say this? I want to apologize to you.
Yeah, and?
That's it.
Of course it is.
Great. And now you better learn to duck, you sanctimonious prick. Otherwise, Igor is going to blow your fucking head off.
Good. Don't get greedy, Colt.
Thank you. Such creativity! Too bad it's wasted on you.
Already got full ammo. Transmission records. Huh. Igor found something with all these antennas. Better dig deeper.
Documenting on this tape, my first... I have to record this again tomorrow. My path on the first day. Because of a manufacturing defect, not my fault. I need to manually align each VF-22 listening device. Precise measurements. If I am correct in my theory, and I think I am, I will be able to cross space and time and talk to the future. All right, the plan... Array P in Zone 2, then around noon I plan to arrive at Array R in Zone 1, then back along the ridgeline to Array J in Zone 2 this afternoon, and finally around the lake to arrive at Array Y right outside my lab, Zone 3, by this evening. My only real concern here is these fucking Eternalists! They just don't listen to me. Their infantile curiosity is going to adulterate my findings. I know it. Igor, make them respect you. Fear! Fear! Fear!
Thank you.
is always tomorrow. Yeah, unfortunately. Seems Igor skips the party because of some successful science. Looks like I've got an experiment to scramble. The vast benefits for all humanity? He's not benefiting anyone out in this place.
But what if you're wrong, and you destroyed the greatest discovery in history?
History's overrated.
and this is your visionary, Igor Serling, with an important announcement. Stay your asses away from my area of the complex. Pivotal experiments are in progress, and I won't abide interruption. Do not enter.
Good. Thank you.
Precise measurements. If I am correct in my theory, and I think I am, I will be able to cross space and time and talk to the future. All right, the plan. Array P in Zone 2, then around noon I plan to arrive at Array R in Zone 1, then back along the ridgeline to Array J in Zone 2 this afternoon, and finally around the lake to arrive at Array Y right outside my lab, Zone 3, by this evening. My only real concern here is these fucking Eternalists! They just don't listen to me. Their infantile curiosity is going to adulterate my findings. I know it. Igor, make them respect you. Fear! Fear! Fear!
see you at the party, asshole. Colt 1, sign 0. See you at the party, Igor.